Ready for Ghetto Speak Gate. Now, this is my first ever vlog, so put in the comments some tips. I need better lighting. I do look quite like Slender Man right now. My hair's turned black, but you can't get everything you want. So all my lights are on, but it's dark outside. I don't know if you can see. Dark outside, so my curtains are closed because my big sister told me to. So anyway, the light, all of the lights are on, like all of them. Is that better? Hello. Anyway, I'm just about to get ready, and apparently supposed to snow tonight, so yay. I'll probably do a vlog on that as well if it does snow. Tomorrow I've got my trombone practice. It's quite boring, but I get to lay down and fun, because one of my friends goes to music lessons as well, so I'll be with her. That's good, because she's awesome. She's actually half American, I think. Anyway, so yeah, I'm just telling. Nah, it's not wardrobe and everything. That's not my wardrobe. That's my other one. That's my mirror. Anyway, this is round about my third channel I've made. Whoa, I know. Good. I've got a gaming channel and vlog. I'll probably only do vlogs on this one, but I am super excited. I got my clothes are set out, like all of them. That's my clothes. That's what I'm wearing. So yeah, face is kind of gone black now, but now you can see. This is actually quite a good angle. Well, so bad. It's at least you can see my hair. Yeah, the shadow's going up and down. I really need to get a new lighting piece. So yeah. Hello. Let me go back where I was. So yeah. I'm gonna get ready. And hope you like and subscribe. I will obviously put my shout-outs in the comments below, but I just want to give a big shout-out to Katie Hilton and Amy Kerr. That's really fun. So, I'm probably going to go and get a drink now. I'm so thirsty. So, you probably can't see my face for half of it because my stairs, the lighting is actually terrible. I'll probably just be blue or black. Well, yeah, I know. Someone's at the door. Drink. That looks grapefruit.
Why do you not like
my beautiful face, but I'm still there. So I've got my drink of apple juice. Just gonna put that there. And now I probably need to get dressed. Yeah, I'm going to do this. Bye. Bye.
So I know you can't see my beautiful face, but I'll talk anyway. So I probably will be doing a like something on my gaming channel. I don't know what yet. Like maybe. Like, put in the comments what you want me to do. I've already got one, and Peter Waldron wants me to do a... You can look up her channel, I'll put it in the link below. So... I might do like a horror game, a cool game, or a little bit of a different game. I might do a board game. I might do the Moron Test, the Impossible Quiz, Amazing Frog, Beyond Eyes, Until Dawn, Outlast, or something like that. I probably won't tend to do horror games because I don't really like that kind of stuff. Yeah, I probably won't do that kind of game. I'll probably do like happy games, like Flappy Bird. Okay, I'm not doing Flappy Bird, or I will probably die. Yeah, come on, Emma. So I'm just getting ready. Ready and just putting my socks on. And then up that seat. And then the beautiful socks. These ones are really, really socks. For the winter. So I am now ready. I've got my little beautiful socks on. You probably can't see them. This is kind of difficult. That's my sock. They're nice socks. They're Christmassy. Other foot.
Those ones actually showed up better. They're two different socks. I really like that idea.
So I'm now gonna go because we're just getting ready. Like if you want more vlogs, and you don't want me to totally delete my whole channel. So like and subscribe, comment, and bye.